I'm still, yeah. Thank you. I'm gonna need that.
Okay. Okay. And I'm off.
I'm on, brother.
Cool. I know.
Next time I come back here, gives me hope for living here in the summer, though.
Yeah, exactly.
Time back in the icebox.
Yeah, because you probably don't have too many choices in the summer.
Mount Charleston and some elevation limestone is about it.
Yeah. I'm gonna chew up every single runner I have. Clipping these damn bolts.
You might be able to like skip one or.
That's what I'm looking at. I mean, yeah. When it gets a little higher, I'll probably either start skipping them or if I can get a stance, I'll put a sling through it. Not ideal, but
long slings for that too.
Right. Actually, no, I'll do you. Yeah, see, like, this is just, like, fun climbing. Yeah. At least for me, anyway. I mean, it's... You're right, it's not like, you're just enjoying yourself, you know? I mean, there's like many people that think that about straight up climbing cracks. I'll get there one day. Oh, I should probably pay attention to my feet here. Hopefully that hold stays on, which it did. Someone's having a good time. Ouch. Just keep clipping bolts. Never ends. Actually, there's a crack here. I'm sure I can find something. That was not so cozy for me. Definitely had to think about that. This is like, does not stick. All right. That was fun. That was a really awesome pitch. A little spice at the end too. Keeps us all honest. All right, Graham, you can take me off the lay. Cool.